breakfast this morning, 3 whole eggs with ketchup, roughly a cup of oats, a little bit more, so probably like 90, 95 grams of oats, berries, and water. And then we got all of our stuff packed because we're going back to Jersey again. All right, let's turn down the volume. So we are on our way back to Jersey again for like the fucking 5th or 6th week in a row. I've lost count at this point. We are going to Iron Revolution to chain. We are going to Iron Revolution to train chest with Frank and Zach and film a fucking sick ass video and get some awesome pictures. Goddamn it, person coming. Oh, it's about 10:54. 3 hour drive to Iron Revolution, 190 miles. Gonna get there at like 2 o'clock-ish. We'll get there at 1:54, stop about an hour out, eat my pre-workout meal that I have packed, and then smash some chest. Also, I got a haircut. Kind of fresh, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, pre-workout meal. I'm stopped on the side of the New Jersey Turnpike, just kind of chilling. Any trucks? There's a truck. Say hi to the truck. Hello, truck. Anyways, pre-workout meal. We are 1 hour out of Iron Revolution. Appropriate time, 60 minute pre. 2 rice cakes. That was supposed to be 3, but I'm retarded and forgot one. With honey and vanilla almond butter lathered on top. And then 1 banana that will be placed onto the rice cakes in an even distribution. And that will go into my mouth. Very tasty snack. This is kind of what I've been doing for pre-workout for the last like 2 weeks. Shout out Anthony. Yeah. Very nutritious, slow digestion, whatever. Tastes really, really good. So we're just gonna sit here for like 15 minutes, chill, eat this. I'm gonna get out and pee because I have to urinate, and then we will be at Iron Revolution. Boom. We are here. And it is just now that I realized that I completely fucking forgot all of my pre-workouts. All of my Gorilla Mind stuff is at home. Fuck! Shit! Fuck, that ruins a lot. Alright, I'm gonna have to make some arrangements and we'll see if Zach or Frank can bring some fucking pre-workout, because god damn it! So, Zach came in clutch with Bombsicle flavored mode. So we're gonna do double scoop of this, because it has somewhat similar ingredients to nitric. And then one Rice Krispie treat. Get a Kyle Wilkes Rice Krispie treat. And then pre-workout snack. Whenever the fuck Frank gets here, which is like 10 minutes, I think.
Fuck this. I will not take it. I don't take anything.
What?
Nothing.
You never take pre-workout?
Never. No pre-workout, no protein powder, no nothing.
God damn.
10 eggs and spinach.
10 eggs and spinach, bro. That's it.
We're gonna set up a bench. We're hitting incline dumbbells to start it off. Working up to like a top set of some amount of weight.
Pretty empty today.
But yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna go pee-pee real first.
With a little hair movement as you blow out.
I feel good. Come on, let's go. Push yourself. Come on.
up. Again. Again. Push. Keep it going. All you.
One more. Get it.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Push.
That's good.
Cinematic, putting the straps on.
The Harbinger wraps.
You like them? Yeah, straight from Dick Sporting.
You want to try?
Oh my god, you look fucking jacked at this angle. Absolutely cracked.
Hey, oh, good job. Let's go, keep going. Hey. Alright, so only a 10-pound decrease in this.
Cinematic strap
put on?
Cinematic straps.
If I get it right the first time, usually I don't. Oh yeah. And it's wrong.
Come on. Whoa. One more.
Ready? We got it, Zach. Don't touch.
Yeah.
It's not as good as mine.
And my soon to be, hopefully. Yeah.
Of course. Strip that plate off, come on.
Let's go. Control those reps. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Two more.
Let's go. Come on, Dom. Push. Push yourself. Come on. Come on. There you go. Good.
I have such a stinky boobs pump.
Shut your damn mouth. What do you think you want?
Get it.
Yeah.
You felt that one?
Oh yeah, I really felt that.
Best gorilla mind athlete right here. No trainer. No laughing. Let's go. Push yourself. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Push. 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 Come on. There you go. There you go.
Good. Yes. Fire.
Yes, sir. That was good.
Someone on my post goes, you look like a sleep paralysis demon.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. still push. Yes, sir. Get it. Get it. There you go. Stick back. Yes, Dom.
I look like I just ate a bunch of meth.
Hey, give me a water bottle at the bag.
Oh, the empty one?
Nah, a full one, dude, in the bag. Yeah, in my bag, the biggest pocket, yeah.
We finished up chest.
Yes, we did. It was great. Had a great time.
Oh, very solid workout. Now we're going to Fuchsia to get some sushi.
Wait.
My goodness.
Did this in the last video, too.
What if you just threw it all over there?
Everywhere. Would have made for a funny video.
Alright, so we finished up eating food, finished up our training, had a fucking sick ass workout today. Got 105s for 7, 8 with assistance on incline dumbbells, which is a big PR. Hello. Well, not a huge PR, but it's just like the last time I touched incline dumbbells with 105s, I think I got like 3 or something like that. So we've added some solid progress. Decent pump today. feeling pretty all right. I actually woke up at like 183.4 or 4 or 6 or something this morning. And I woke up at 185 the day before, so we're making some pretty good progress weight-wise. Other than that, next video, I have plans for the next video, kind of just assessing what we're going to be doing for this year, and then I'll probably do another podcast episode also assessing what we'll be doing this year. Hopefully it will be with Coach Kyle, and we will talk about our game plan for this 2021 year, because we have a lot planned in this state, actually. Hint of things to come, but yeah, fantastic workout with Frank and Zach. There's Zach pulling off over there, and yeah, just had a fucking great time, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys in the next one. Peace.